You normally hear people say Christmas is for children, but this year Archbishop Joseph Harris is disputing this, saying Christmas is for adults. In what was his final sermon as Archbishop, he said Christmas is a time for giving thanks to the Lord for fulfilling his promise to send a Redeemer who would crush the head of Satan and to restore the lost status.
Archbishop Joseph Harris said people know what God said and asks of them. However, they choose to be disobedient.
And so the world in which we live, instead of returning to that state which God willed for us, the world continues to be a world characterized by the loss of
He said people always seem to forget the meaning of Christmas, which is to celebrate the birth of the Redeemer, who is going to restore harmony that was lost because of the sin of Adam and Eve. He said the Redeemer wants us to return to our relationship with God, with our neighbors, and with ourselves.
The Redeemer has come to restore harmony. Disciples of Jesus, you and I, people who say that we believe what the Redeemer says, you and I, therefore, as we celebrate Christmas, have to commit ourselves to doing what God asks of us through Jesus.
And as such, he said, simply enjoying yourself for Christmas is not enough, but we must look at our lives and ask, am I becoming another Christ in the world?
Because Christmas is a time when we, the adults, take stock of our lives and ask ourselves whether we are doing what Jesus did, which is to restore harmony with God, with people, with nature.
Archbishop Harris said God asks two things of us, to put God first and love thy neighbors.